Indonesia's legendary goalkeeper Choirul Huda died following an on-pitch collusion with teammate. Huda sustained injuries after an impact with the knee of Ramon Rodriguez. Footage show Huda clutching his jaw and chest in pain before he was rushed away to the hospital. According to reports, Huda arrived unconscious but was still breathing. However, the doctors could not save him. Doctors said he stopped breathing and suffered a heart attack. News Desk.